New this morning, a convicted sex offender is going back to court for a dangerousness hearing. New Bedford police arresting 26-year-old Corey Saunders here. This happened last week after he allegedly raped a 6-year-old boy at the city's public library. Saunders has a history of sexual offenses and was just released from prison last year. Now, if a judge finds Saunders is a danger, he'll stay behind bars while awaiting trial.